All right, moving on. A new study at the Cleveland Clinic shows surgery to reduce stomach size reverses type 2 diabetes 90% of the time, with patients getting normal blood sugar levels, sometimes immediately after the procedure.
Diabetes can cause a whole host of problems, including blindness and kidney failure. So this really is great news for people suffering from it. VOA Health reporter Carol Pearson gave me the full story when we spoke.
8 years ago, Marla Evans had type 2 diabetes. This is what she looked like before surgery. Since then, she's lost 36 kilograms. Evans participated in a study led by Dr. Philip Schauer at the Cleveland Clinic. Dr. Schauer wanted to see if the surgery could help patients with diabetes.
This disease over time can be very debilitating, causing blindness, kidney failure, amputations, heart attack, and stroke.
A few years ago, Dr. Schauer published the initial results of his study. He found that the stomach shrinking surgery reversed type 2 diabetes. The latest results are the same.
In 90% of the cases, it reverses type 2 diabetes. And type 2 is the kind that you get either because you're genetically predisposed or you're overweight or you don't exercise enough. It's a lifestyle sort of thing, but it can also be genetic if you get it related to age or if you have a family history of it.
So, Carol, why does this surgery work to cure, reverse diabetes?
That's an interesting question. And Dr. Schauer looked at both patients who lost weight the old-fashioned way and patients who had this kind of surgery and lost their weight. There's a different chemical reaction in the body that reverses this kind of diabetes.
So it's not the actual fact then of losing the weight that reverses it.
No, it's the chemical reaction that takes place in the body. The doctors are now looking at this. It's proven that this kind of surgery reverses type 2 diabetes in 90% of cases. The other thing that it does is that even if you're not completely off your medicine, you can reduce the amount of medicine that you take. The patients who are on this lose 25-35% of their total body weight, and so they have therefore improved their lifestyle.
Now, who's most affected by diabetes?
Usually people who are older, but there are a lot of younger people they're finding now, teenagers who are developing type 2 diabetes. Again, that's through lifestyle.
Now, your story focused on this woman, Marla, who received this surgery and it reversed her type 2 diabetes. What struck you about her story?
Well, how successful it was. I have talked to people who have had bariatric surgery, which is the stomach stapling surgery. It reduces the size of your stomach. You have to be very careful about what you eat. She said she follows her doctor's instructions explicitly. You have to eat your protein first because protein is going to fill up your stomach. Remember, after you have this surgery, the stomach is only the size of a walnut. So it doesn't take much to fill that up. And if people don't follow the prescribed way of eating and eat, you know, pasta, they end up being so full that
it stretches
it's painful.
That small space.
And they are the ones who are going to most likely have problems with this kind of surgery. But what struck me about it is, although she said, "I miss ice cream," she found that the things she could eat, she liked.
What would you say to people, talking about the risks of diabetes, what do people need to know?
One of the things that struck me about Marla Evans, the woman in the piece, is that she said she no longer suffered from such fatigue. She now had the energy to play with her granddaughter.
I have energy, I have a new life, but I am not a diabetic anymore.
VOA's Carol Pearson, who covers medical news for us. And on a personal note, one of our VOA colleagues here actually had this surgery and also got this same great result, the disappearance of type 2 diabetes. So really incredible development here.
All right.